In an ancient time when chaos, uncertainty, and feudal wars ruled, there lived a young boy of a wealthy merchant family of Assisi. He was known for his riotous nature and flamboyant character. He loved nothing but the sensual pleasures of life. He possessed one consuming dream of galloping off to war, fully clad in shining armor, a sword in hand. As with many young boys, the reality of war falls short of the romanticized dream. Somewhere on a muddy battlefield lay a young knight dying alone. As he took his last breath, a voice spoke to him. "Rise, young man. You have been touched by an angel. God has forgiven you. Walk now your journey through life, touching all that you see with love and joy. Heal the sick, feed the starving, and forever commune with God's creatures of the earth." As we all know, the young man rose to carry the great teachings of life to all. We know this man as Saint Francis of Assisi, the most revered saint in history.